children. Now we are going to see again factorization, second model we are going to see. In the previous classes I taught the first model. Now we are going to see the second model. The second model is the rainbow model. What is the rainbow model means? If there is any coefficient before that x square, that is known as the rainbow model. How we will do this problem? Listen carefully. For the rainbow model, firstly how to multiply the coefficient of x squared and the constant term. So 2 into 27 you are getting 54, isn't it? This 54 can be written as 154 is 54, it is possible, isn't it? Then in 2 table means 27 2s are 54, isn't it? Then 3 table means 18 3s are 54, isn't it? In 6 table means 9 6 are 54. These are the possibilities. But among this, which one we are going to choose? See, as I said before, while you are adding the factors, you have to, while adding or subtracting, you have to get the coefficient of x. This is the condition, isn't it? So first I am taking 18 into 3. 18 into 18 minus 3, I am getting 15, isn't it? But here I have minus 15. So if I am writing 54, 18 into 3, if I am writing like this, means here I have minus 15. So 18 minus 3 is 15, isn't it? But here for the greater number only we have to put the minus, and here we will put the plus. Here minus into plus we will get minus, isn't it? But question it is given plus. Do you understand, children? In the question, while I am multiplying 2 into 27, I am getting plus 54. When I am taking 18 and 3, I am getting minus 54. So I reject it. I am taking this one. See, 9 6 are 54. 9 plus 6, 15. But here minus 15, isn't it? So 54, I am writing 9 into 6. I have to add 9 and 6, I am getting 15. But the sign is minus. So minus, minus, same sign number comes, add. So minus 9, minus 6. Minus into minus is what? Minus into minus is plus, isn't it? So I am getting plus here. Do you understand? So I have to take 9 into 6. Do you understand? So it will be rewritten as 2x square minus 6x minus 9x plus 27. They understand, children? We have to write 6x minus 9x. Then only you are getting minus 15x. Here which is common? 2x is common, isn't it? Here 2x is common. So you take the 2x outside. So here once x is left here. So x minus, here what? 2x. 2 3s are 6. So 2x I took outside means remaining 3. Isn't it? Here which is common? Here minus 9 is common. So you take it out. X. 9 3s are 27, isn't it? 9 3s are 27. Minus 9, minus 3. Minus into minus, plus. I am taking the minus 9 outside. So I am having x minus 3. Do you understand? Here I am getting the same factor. So you take the x minus 3 common outside. You will get 2x minus 9. This is the answer. Do you understand, children? See the next problem. Same model with the different sign. Here 2x square minus 15x plus 27. But here 15 plus 15x minus 27. As I said before, you see that, you suppose if you are taking 9 and 6 means I am getting plus 15 there, isn't it? But while I am multiplying, I have to get the minus 27. So like the previous problem, I am taking 9 into 6 means here I have plus 15. So 9, 6 plus 6, isn't it? Plus 9 plus 6, I am getting plus 15. But say in this one, minus is there. Plus into plus, I don't get the minus. So you reject it. They understand. So I am taking minus 54 into 18 into 3, isn't it? So 18 minus 3 is, I'm getting minus 52, plus into minus, isn't it? So I'm getting the condition correctly, plus into minus, minus 54. So it is rewritten as 2x square plus 18x minus 3x minus 27. Do you understand, children? In this problem, same problem, but they have the different sign. In this one, I am taking the factors as 9 and 6, but in this one, I am taking the factors 18 and 3. Why do you understand? So, here which is common? 2x. Here also, 9 2s are 18. So, 2x is common. So, you take the 2x outside. So, remaining you have x plus 2x I took means 9. Here which is common, minus 3 I am taking outside. Here 9 3s are 27, isn't it? So I am getting minus 3 outside means here I will get x plus 9. So here you take minus and plus 9. So I am taking minus 3 outside. So plus 9 I am taking inside. Do you understand? Here also x plus 9. Here also x plus 9. So you take it common outside. I will get 2x minus 3. Do you understand, children? See the next problem, same model, but here in both we have the minus. Do you understand? So here also minus, here also minus. Same thing, we are getting minus 54. Again, I am taking 18 into 3. See, in this I am getting as for the x, the coefficient of x is minus 15. I have to put the minus for the greater number. So, minus plus 3. Do you understand? Minus 18 plus 3. I got minus 15. So, minus into plus minus. Do you understand? So, we are writing 2x square minus 18x plus 3x minus 27. Here, as I said before, 2x is common. So, you take the 2x common outside. X minus 9 plus 3 x. Here, 9 is there, isn't it? So, you put the minus here, here plus. So, minus 9. So, x minus 9, x minus 9. That is common. So, you take it out. X minus 9, 2x plus 3. This is the answer. They understand, children? Same problem. See here, minus plus. Here plus minus. Here both also minus. For these different problem, we are getting the different factors. They understand? These threes are the homework problem. They understand, children? Do the homework and send the answer. Thank you, children.